Hi, my name is Ralph Nauta. This is Lonneke Gordijn. Together we're from City Adrift. We have a new piece here at the Louis Bleuin Foundation together with carpenters.
Workshop gallery.
Exactly.
The piece is called Fragile Future 3.4. It is a modular system based on the fusion of nature and technology. The structure is actually a printed circuit board, but then in a third dimension, and you can build up compositions with this structure. The lights inside are real natural dandelions with LED lights inside. And the natural component into an electric system gives an image of a futuristic perspective of how nature has to survive with the help of electronics.
That's basically what we also like to do, is make stuff that you have to walk up to, and it really surprises you that it is possible. We want to show people a different world than that you normally see when you walk on the street, like with new production methods, new techniques, inspiring work. And
what we're trying to achieve is an image that gives an emotion, and everybody can understand this emotion. We're busy making a new light, and this light also gives an emotion of floating and feeling. It's like uncatchable things we try to catch within our work.
We're working also on another piece called Shy Light. It's a light inside a cocoon on the roof. When you turn the light on, it opens up, floats down to a certain level. When you turn it off, it closes and goes back up into its cocoon, like it's frightened
alive.
Or something. Yeah, like it's alive. And what we did now, we have like five lamps, and we can program them so they're dancing on a music piece of Philip Glass and closing and going up and dimming. And yeah, it's more about the movement of the piece and the piece itself. So yeah, that's what we like to do.
And to catch an emotion by the viewer.
Yeah. For us, this work is a good way to introduce ourselves to the world. But in the future, we also really focus on sustainability. Like what we want to do. We're kind of fed up with all these companies telling the world that they're green. But actually, what they do is like greenwashing. I mean, we're working on chairs that are like 100% cellulose that you throw in the water and they totally dissolve. Like, and the water is so clean you can drink it. So it's like, 100 really, really sustainable, and also mass production wise, it's doable. This kind of stuff we really love to do. Like, show the world what's possible with materials and techniques. So.